Major who was killed shielding his soldiers from an exploding grenade has been honored posthumously. He's been made a hero of Russia. During a military exercise in the Far East, a grenade thrown by one of the soldiers bounced back into a group of conscripts. Their commander, Sergey Solnechnikov, covered the grenade with his body before it could explode. He was rushed to hospital, but doctors were unable to save him. The soldier who threw the grenade now faces up to 5 years in prison.